Otis Dozovic, a very unique athlete. That's one way of saying it. Possesses ridiculous power, as Dash Wilder is experiencing right now.
And a bang on equilibrium.
He's a very unusual human being, but very dangerous just as well.
Whipped into the corner. Here comes Tucker. And heavy machinery again with the double team action. And Knight in the corner at Otis.
Drop kick by Tucker Knight. Great athleticism from the big man.
And the B team.
Oh.
Gonna pay.
Axel trying to hang on.
Otis and the B team flying.
Heavy machinery standing tall in the middle of the ring.
And now the Lucha House Party getting involved.
Whoa!
That's what the Lucha House Party's all about. High flying action.
Kalisto loves it.
Lindsay looking to fly. I think Otis just tagged.
Oh!
Did Otis just tag himself in?
I believe so.
And Dorado flying.
Uh-oh, it's breaking down in a big way.
Double team by the B team. Meanwhile, Otis is the legal man.
What a human wrecking ball.
Otis just flattened the B team.
Oh, Bo, get out of there.
Oh, my goodness.
Big splash in the corner.
Like a runaway combine.
Oh, I think it's here it comes.
Oh, please, no.
Yes!
Otis calls this the caterpillar! Elbow to the chest! Otis with the cover to advance for a tag title opportunity, and Curtis Axel breaking things up.
Tucker Knight with a big overhead suplex. Heavy machinery is rolling right now.
Yeah, they've been so impressive here tonight. Tucker, though, over the top rope thanks to Dash Wilder.
Great situational awareness by one half of the Revival. Otis drops Wilder.
Tag, Dawson's legal.
I don't think Otis realized he's been taken out as the legal man.
He's out now.
Bo Dallas and Scott Dawson, the legal competitors, roll up. Great counter, pinning
is this
combination.
Enough now for the B team to gain a title opportunity and a kick out at two.
Wilder once again tags himself in. Shatter machine!
Revival with a huge win and a big opportunity.
Here are your winners, the Revival!
Well, guys, the Revival won.